vinegar pie. These recipes are from the days of the cowboy and then plus the days of the Depression, you know, because back then you had to do with what you had. And there's no fruit in it. I got a good friend of mine in Kansas that makes that. And when she gives me a little piece to taste, I'm going, man, there's something in there.